Okay, so as wacky of a concept as this may be, you guys can't sit there and tell me that this concept wouldn't be interesting. What is going on, Dragon Ball fans? Welcome back to another episode of Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 Mods. I'm your host, Unreal Royale, and this is Team Super Saiyan 10 Broly versus Team Super Saiyan Blue Vegito. Vegito versus Broly. Let's not waste any more time, guys. Dating back to a previous ISO in which we had so many crazy Super Saiyan 10 mods, so let's go on ahead and begin with the first character, obviously having to be Broly. And I think to add on, I'm going to include one more version of Broly, except I'm going to try to keep it as grounded as possible. 2 versus 3, maybe 4, if that. Which again, if you guys are new to this channel, don't forget to go on ahead and smash that subscribe button, turn on all notifications, slap a big fat like on this video if you guys are stoked, ready, and excited to see more. What the hell is this? Oh my god, Super Saiyan God Gohan from Dragon Ball GT? Oh, dude, count me in. Hell yeah. Okay, so Super Saiyan God Gohan from Dragon Ball GT. We also have, who else do we have here? My goodness, who is this? Wow, Fasha? Alright, we might consider her, or we can add in Golden King Cold. So hell yeah, Golden King Cold. And I think the final person on the squad is going to be none other than, maybe Golden Cooler. What the hell is this? Silver Cooler? Oh hell yeah. Oh hell yeah, we're gonna add in Silver Cooler. Silver Metal Cooler, just to close things off. Which again, if you guys wanna go on ahead and check out more awesome mods from me, then be sure to check out the official Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 playlist located down below. Support the channel, guys. Like I said before, drop a comment, drop a like, and sit back and enjoy. Now, on top of this, I really, again, all of these ISOs are so different. People are going to be asking me, yo, Alex, where are you getting this ISO from? Where are you getting that ISO? They're all really, really different. So, not every ISO is going to include the same amount of characters, per se. Oh, is Broly going to hit him? Holy crow, yo! Look at that! Okay, so, damn. Alright, this version of Broly is doing so much damage. I'm not even sure if I'm going to need, you know, the other Broly, Super Saiyan 3. And keep in mind, this is not Dragon Ball Super Broly. This is Dragon Ball Z Broly, which is only fitting, I would have to say. Because still, till this day, you'll have people making arguments and saying, oh, you know, Dragon Ball Z's Broly stronger than Dragon Ball Z's Gogeta. And it's like, what? You know, crazy assessments to make here. But in a situation like this, what I want to know from you guys is, if Broly, in theory, right, if he was able to reach Super Saiyan 10, against Super Saiyan Blue Vegito, I need you guys to let me know in the comments who wins between the two. Are you kidding me? We stomped him out with just two attacks? Ah, they clickbaited us, guys. Wow, that was legit clickbait. Like, Super Saiyan 10 is not clickbait because I'm actually giving it to you right now. But Gohan was. And the reason why he was is because we were all promised Dragon Ball GT Super Saiyan God Gohan, right? But instead, what the hell is this? This looks like Dragon Ball Z slash Dragon Ball Super Gohan. They clickbaited us. Yo, Broly's just insane. Like, his level of power in this game is nuts. I think I could stomp this dude out with just 3 rush attacks, because I had no idea, as you guys can see, I had no idea that, you know, Broly's attacks were going to be this powerful. But you know what? I'm gonna swap out for Super Saiyan 3 Broly. Now, Super Saiyan 3 Broly, although he is a very popular fan character, Super Saiyan 3 Broly seems a lot more realistic than Super Saiyan 10, because where the hell would you even gauge a Super Saiyan 10 at, you feel me? Like, it doesn't make any sense to me. So, but again, I do want to thank you all so much for your overwhelming support on the channel, because a lot of you guys have been, you know, just watching the content, enjoying the content for what it is. Lots of awesome gaming content, which again, this is built primarily for a gaming channel, specifically for a gaming audience. Let's see if I can just torch this dude. Yo, man, you ain't got nothing, Gohan. You ain't got nothing, you little pip shit. I'm gonna slap the crap out of you, bro. Look at this. We're just stomping this dude. Down you go. All right, so fortunately for him, he didn't lose as much health, but I wanna, oh, what the hell is he about to do? Is he about to hit me with something? Oh, okay. I mean, in a fight like this, it's more than realistic to believe that Gohan would stomp. I mean, no question about it. It's Super Saiyan God Gohan versus a standard Super Saiyan 3. If anything, legendary Super Saiyan 3, whatever it is you wanna call him, right? It's like, what's the difference here, really? All right, son of Kakarot. I am going to destroy you once and for all. The thing is, too, What I want to know from all of you is, let's say, right, let's say in theory, if Gohan was the first one to get Super Saiyan God, blah blah blah, how strong would he be, right? I mean, let's just say in theory, if you were to continuously train and do all these things, oh my god, how is Gohan alive? And the fact that we're fighting in hell just doesn't make things any easier either. Yo, look at this. Come on, Broly. Broly, the legend. Oh, do you guys like Dragon Ball Z Broly or Dragon Ball Super Broly? I'll be the first one to say, I like Dragon Ball Super Broly a lot more. Alright, you're about to get cooked. I'm sick and tired of your ish. Give me Golden King Cold. There he is. First of all, I'm gonna go on record and say, I never liked King Cold from Dragon Ball Z. Whatever else comes after, I don't really care, but Dragon Ball Z's adaptation of King Cold was trash. The reason why he was trash is because he was such a nonchalant ass, you know? Like, he didn't do anything to keep his son in check. He felt so lazy as a character, you know? And maybe it's because he's so overconfident in his ability to always, you know, be strong and hold things down on his own, whatever the case may be, you feel me? It was a cop-out, it was really stupid, and now it's time for me to up my Super Saiyan level, because now I'm gonna go Super Saiyan 4. Yes. Look at him. I remember we first saw Super Saiyan 4 Broly in, I remember we first saw him in Super Dragon Ball Heroes. Everyone lost their shit, excuse me. Including me. Because when I first saw Broly, I was like, dude, no way. You think you're strong? I'm even stronger than you, Cold. Oh, look at this. Just tossing him around. And also, do you guys prefer Super Saiyan 4 Broly or Super Saiyan 3 Broly? Because Super Saiyan 3 looks pretty cool, I ain't gonna lie. The hair, the eyebrows. But I mean, I don't know. Super Saiyan 4 is what it is. I'm just messing with Cold right now. This you think you're tough? You think you can defeat me? Father of Frieza, I have destroyed your son. Let's see, hold on. Oh, engagement time. Oh damn. I always lose this. I don't know why. Maybe it's because like I don't really try as hard. But it's time for me to put this dude out of his misery. Gigantic Omega. That does not look like any kind of gigantic Omega that I'm familiar with. But also, guys, I really want to know in the comments, what are some requests? Oh my, yeah, Super Saiyan 5 looks the best, dude. Come on, man. Super Saiyan 5 Broly, with the way he looks, the way he stands out, he looks so intimidating, so good. So yes, I would prefer Super Saiyan 5. Between 4 and 3, I guess I'll go for 3, just because he just looks different, in my opinion. Super Saiyan 4 is pretty cool too, but again, if you guys have any requests, any kind of, you know, battles that you guys want to see, what if battles, whatever the case may be, I do encourage you guys to let me know in the comments as to what you guys want to see. And in terms of the what ifs have been fun, even though the what ifs on my main channel are vastly more different because we add in like a bit more like an analytical breakdown and stuff like that. So the what ifs here aren't really meant to be taken super super serious. They're just mainly up to stir up conversation. So let me turn it up even more. Super Saiyan 6. Look at this dude. What in the hell? What form even is this? He looks like a massive Super Saiyan God, and now we're just gonna end his life by blowing the hell out of him. All right, so now we're gonna fight Silver Cooler, Platinum Cooler, whatever it is you wanna call him. Double Gigantic Neo. Oh my god, okay, so can we stomp this dude into an oblivion? I think we're about to. And Super Saiyan 10, yo, we stomped out multiple characters with Super Saiyan, you know, 3, 4, 5, and now 6. We're upping it up? Super Saiyan 7? Oh yes. Feel my wrath. Can I up it up again? Oh my god. Super Saiyan 8, okay, we're gonna go up to Super Saiyan 9, and now, finally, we're gonna jump up to Super Saiyan 10, oh my Christmas, okay, he died, okay, that was a little quick, alright, so here comes the real Super Saiyan 10. Either way, guys, I genuinely hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you guys did, be sure to go on ahead and hit that video up with a like. I really hope you guys do so. Let's see if I can just stomp that. First of all, Cooler is someone that I think is very, very underrated, per se, just because of what he offered, at least in Dragon Ball Z, you feel me? He was the aggressive brother. He was the brother that, you know, felt like was better than Frieza, which is okay. You know, like, as a sibling, you always assume that you're better than your, you know, than your little brother or little sister, whatever the case may be, you feel me? So, I don't really blame him for being that way. Yo, this is what I would do if I had an annoying little brother. Yeah, you little shit, you think you're tougher than me? I came before you. I swam through the sack before you did, which makes me superior. Oh man, we're just gonna stomp this dude out. Poor Cooler. Yo, this dude is getting just shunned into an oblivion. This fight is over before it even started, Home Biscuit. Look at this.
Oh yes, you're gonna feel my wrath, Cooler. Yes.
Yeah, we're gonna smash this dude into pieces. As a matter of fact, listen, dude. I'll give you. Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! Oh god! He's chasing me. All right, I'll give this dude one chance. I will give him one chance to try and do something here that's going to put me out of my misery. Because if not, all I have to do, honest to Christ, is just hit him once and it's over. So I want to see if there's any, you know, anything in his ballsack to prove himself worthy against me right now. Because if not, he's gonna face obscurity. Oh, I'm just gonna wait for the perfect time.
Any moment now. Any moment, Cooler. I am going to hit you with something so big.
Oh, whoa, he's gonna hit me with something so big. Yep, I found my opportunity. You stupid bastard. Oh, it's done. It is over. And we murdered him in hell, too. My god. Either way, guys, thank you all so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Tune back in for the next video. Follow me on Instagram at Unreal Studios or the Dragon Ball Instagram, UnrealDBZ. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on all the social media platforms, including my secondary channels down below. Thank you all so much for watching. Hashtag gamers for life. I love you guys. Tune back in for more, and I'll be seeing you all down in the comments, guys. Take it easy. Peace!